something to prove.
And the next on the track, it's the final of the men's 110-meter hurdles. Eight finalists. Their names are on the scoreboard.